David Watson's been monitoring traffic, but first we go to Ryan Marshall, who's out monitoring the snowfall. Ryan, what's it look like out there?
Yeah, it looks like snow, just like I predicted in my forecast from the studio. I'm not sure why I'm out here literally looking around. It looks like snow. You could just take a video of it snowing and show that. Why do I have to be here to describe snowfall? It's pretty self-explanatory.
Seems like the cold has gotten you in an icy mood yourself, Ryan.
Okay, you know what, Shannon? I am in an icy mood, okay? Nice pun, by the way. All right, I was just standing out here for 20 minutes waiting for you guys to throw to me, and I was just, doing some thinking. I spent $120,000 on a degree and 4 years in college to come out here and look around and describe what I see. I literally learned that in kindergarten, I spy. It makes zero sense. Also, you know what else I was thinking while we're at it? When it's like a nice day or sunny, you never send me out to the lake or to the pool for a live shot, but oh, when there's a hurricane or snowing or a blizzard or a flood, send me out there. I'll cover it perfect.
I guess you have a point there, Ryan. We're looking at these reports and the forecast doesn't look good. People are worried. Have you spoken to any locals?
Look around. Does there look like there's any locals out here? Everything is closed. Everyone is inside. The only reason I'm outside is to tell people not to come outside. What am I doing with my life?
Well, you sure are brave, Ryan. Any word on what we can expect overnight?
Yeah, more of this. Actually, 12 to 18 inches more of this. But don't worry, guys. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. I got this sleeveless vest that you guys make me wear. My literal fingers are about to freeze off. I got frostbite, but oh, it's fine because we got the logo in the shot. Great.